Right, it is 10:30, just left work, on the way to the lake. Peace.
And that is it, we are fishing. It's about 11:30. Yeah, let you know if anything happens. Peace. Good morning, people. Been a bit busy.
Second fish of this morning. This one's a little bit smaller than the first, so get that one out now, let's have a look. Happy days. Alright, this is the first fish I had this morning, about 30 minutes before light. So just sacked him up for that little time. There he is, nice long common.
That smooth, wasn't it?
Well, it's been two nights since I was last down the lake, and I'm back in the same swim I done the last overnighter in. So yeah, see how we get on.
So yeah, we're good. Mm-hmm. Back down the Syndicate Lake for a quick overnighter with Pascal. Back in the same swim that I raked and had a couple of commons from, and just had this one from, 25 pound mirror. We've had a tench each as well, so nice.
We are fishing. That's the sort of main presentation there. Lead clip, simple bottom bait rig, big hook. You know, this lake's really weedy at the minute, but as long as you're nice and accurate and you're putting them on the clear spots, yeah, works the trick.
Back down the Syndicate Lake with Pascal again, and we're on the pit two side, the weedy side, and it's about 12:30. That's the first fish, nice 19 pound stocky, nice clean fish, hard fight, hope for more, happy days.
Please.
Look at that, true character. Seen pictures of him before. Lovely fish. Yeah, he's in my net now. Happy days. Really nice, 16 pounds. And yeah, perfect condition. Really good. Here he is, middle part of this morning's brace. Been an absolute nightmare on the mat while I was doing some pictures, so I'm not going to waste his time anymore. I'm going to put him back. But yeah, cracking fish, just under 20 pounds. Perfect. There he is. This is the biggest of this morning's brace, 27 pounds on the nose. Yeah. Absolute fighting machine. They all fight hard in this lake, but this one put up a proper scrap. Very long. Yeah, happy days.
What's going on, my little mandarin?
He's got the kettle on. Some porridge, coffee.
Look at that for a fish. 22 pound bar of gold, proper hard fighter, beating me up on the mat like you wouldn't believe, so gonna get him back now, but yeah, buzzing is what I'm coming for. Nice big gold common. Yeah. you go. Fish number 6 and one for the future. Proper little minnow.
Just packing all the stuff away. Screaming run. But we lost it, unfortunately. But yeah, that is it.
And that is our session drawn to an end. Last 5 minutes trying to get one on the top. So, you never know. There it is. Fish called Cluster. One of the old fish in there. See his nice clustery scalings there. They're absolutely made up. 25 pounds. Few ounces over, but yeah, love it, absolutely buzzing. 2 target fish in a week, made up. Nice.
Filmed last night because it was raining, just wanted to get down here, get everything set up. But normal routine, finished work 10 past 10, and got down here for about half 10, done a couple of laps, and yeah, they were the same again. Moon was up nice and high, it was nice and bright. There was just fish everywhere on this side. You could see them cruising in between the weed, and I just couldn't ignore it. So like, jumped back in the same swim, bit boring, but I've been raking it, been baiting it, so just seemed a bit silly not to. They were here. Yeah, spent about an hour cleaning off the top, all the surface weed and stuff, and got fishing. Had 3 tench through the night, 2 small ones and one real decent size one, probably 8-9 pound. And then yeah, about an hour after first light, had that mirror you see earlier, Cluster. Yeah, absolutely stunning fish. It was one of the ones I wanted. Yeah, I'm absolutely made up. Two targets in a week. Couldn't be more grateful for that. Really, really do feel blessed. Yeah, happy, really happy. Got a few hours left. Looks good for maybe one more bite, hopefully.
Bite on film, and it was this fella. Absolutely perfect 18 pound common. Apologies for the noise, we're near dual carriageway here, but what a stunner. Picture perfect, perfect shape. Yeah, absolutely easy.
Oh, there he is. Absolutely gorgeous common. Perfect colours, perfect shape. Guys, little kick. Nice.
Another Hollybush bar of gold. Got the rod back out after that fish. 2-3 more spawns over the top. It wasn't long. Absolute cracker.